Other guests, friends from the media, and of course, the operators and their loved ones. First of all, on behalf of the Philippine National Police, of the Summer Police Provincial Office, representing the office of the Calbayog City Police Station, we are very much humbled to be here today during this momentous event for the operators. First, I would like to congratulate the men and women behind this endeavor from the City Drug Abuse Prevention and Rehabilitation Office and the local government of Calbayog City. And of course, my heartfelt congratulations to you, co-leaders. So, this is my first time to attend this kind of activity. And should I say, this is a very successful one. Ang pag-share ko lang, nasabi kanina ni Sir Arti, today ay yung spiritual enlightenment. So, as I'm looking back, nakikita ko yung mga katulad nyo dati na they really hit the bottom rock bottom. I mean, yung the lowest part of their life. Na inamin natin yung kasalanan natin, then we have to reform. Actually, the purpose in life is not all material things. Nasa kanya lang lahat. So, wala akong masabi. May kaso man tayo or we are living in a normal life, dapat nasa kanya lang tayo. Huwag natin kalimutan na siya yung nagbigay lahat, freedom, lahat ng mga material things, kung bakit tayo nandito ngayon. Let's give him back yung para sa kanya. Okay? Ay nakikita ko yung way back when I was a nurse. Before I entered the service kasi I'm a registered nurse and I've been given the privilege to serve a rehabilitation center. So nakikita ko yung urge na parang yung sabihin natin na yung nakulong. Dear loved ones, nawala sila. Pero I urge naman yung mga family natin na let's support them. Just for the sake of being one family. So with that, I hope kita-kita tayo sa labas na tulungan natin yung city government natin, tulungan natin yung PDEA, and of course tulungan natin yung community. So thank you and God bless us all.